Hi guys, and welcome back to Arking the Ark, where it's very dark, we're very dying, and well, some hyadons have ruined our plans. I'm keeping the witch hat. The rest of this can just go on the floor, like the garbage it is. Thank you for that, mother. Okay, so last week we had the trap. We went to go set up the trap, and then we were immediately attacked by some hyadons and saber tooths. I just died multiple times trying to get that back. There are now two guns out there, multiple bullets. And I'm just slowly dying. I think there's like three hyadons left. Problem is I don't think I can get my stuff back this time without getting them in my face. Because they can get through the trap. But I cannot. Well, I can. But the thing is, they can too, so they just follow me around in the trap. Not the greatest scenario I have going on right now. And I'm starving again. But I think I'm at the point now where I've gotten all the stuff in one spot. So I just have to get there, get my stuff, and just start blast. Doing this at night, though, is killing me because it's so goddamn cold. One, two, they see me. But they're a lot faster than I am. I know there's a level 8, and I know there's a level 27. And I don't know if there's more of those two. But I know at least there's a level 8 and a level 27. We lost after 8. We lost clairvoyance. Here's the problem with this one. I don't think Zebra Muff can carry two guns, me, and all of this crap. We're gonna try, because I didn't try this last time, to take the pterodon. All I wanted was an Argent Davis. All I wanted was an Argent Davis. That's my newest death. My older one is a little bit further up the cliff. This is I got the alpha right away. Excellent. Fuck off. I don't even see the RGs anymore. There's a... Oh, it didn't go far enough down the cliff. Oops. You're definitely far enough down the cliff now. It's dark and hard to see. Hey. Drop. I think you are our last friend. Except I have like no stamina. Really, Cloud? Hey, a torch. I'll keep that. Garbage. Okay. I think that is... Yeah, that is my current. Oh, we're way too heavy. So we're gonna whistle you on passively for now, bud. And then you can take that. We're going to toss out a good chunk of this because we don't need it. Don't need that. Why do I have a pike? Because I got a pike up somewhere. Also have the saddle. And the other gun. Okay. The drum music is concerning. Okay, you go over there. Fuck off. Alright. That should all despawn soon. I lost a turret, which is not great. It means we really only do have 10 shots. Is there a pterodon? Don't want that. Serious. I finally got it all. All good. All ready. All set up. There is an RG way down there, of course.
Hey. Hey. Go away.
Hey. Oh, an Rex. He's chasing something small. Probably the hyadon I dropped. Pterodon again. Oh, that's a pretty RG. It's fighting, I think, the Hyadon. Yeah, that's a Dimorphodon's fight? I don't want to fall down there because I know there's a Rex down there. My to go get its attention with the zebra. Of course. Let's just go drop off Zebra's stuff, the extra stuff that we now have. Which is kind of just like that gun. And like three torches, I think. Then we'll come back, hopefully. The urges will be higher up. I'm still salty about after 8. Can I please stem? Give me stem. Yep. Good zebra, I guess. Well, actually, no, where'd that saddle go? I guess we'll just, what are these anyway? Iguanodon saddle. That's not bad. No way, it's something I will never use. Just realized that's probably where the ammo went. Alright, we're still ridiculously heavy. But that is now enough to fly better. Got rid of a gun. I got rid of the excess ammo I had. You are on passively, okay. But you are set to following. And now there's a raptor here. Come on. Come on. Three raptors. Just one, an arch. As a tech raptor, too. Five raptors. Oh no! It got in. It got in. It got in. It got in. It found a way in. This is why we can't have nice things. Straight up, this is why we can't have nice things. Aeodons are gone. Sabers were gone. We're like, we can do this. We can go drop all this, these things off. It'll be great. It'll be fun. It'll be fine. No. It wasn't fine. Wasn't great. It wasn't good. It was just death. Whole lot of death. Once I get my stuff, we're stopping. When I get my stuff, gonna just walk back to the base. We're gonna have a little cry. And we're gonna get an RG another time. Zebra, it's way up there as you can see. Hiding. Oh, one's level 42. That's not good. That's not good at all. You thought everything would be fine? We were wrong. Yeah, there were five. There were five. Two are dead. There are only three left. Problem is, one of those raptors is level 42. Big problem. What I should have done is whistle Zebra with my gun on me. Get on top of those things, the gates, and shot them down from on top of the gates. I need to go make some ladders and get away on top of those gates so I can be safe from things like raptors. There's one raptor. There it is. Oh, there's one raptor. Here we go. Of course, I fell in. You gotta be kidding me. No, no, no. 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 Passive flea buddy, run away! Passive flea! I just want an RG to make traveling around this ridiculously large map a lot easier. That's all I wanted. That's all I want. But the game said no. You are on passive flea. Run away. Thank you. Stay up there. Okay, they're distracted now. What's this? Most of my stuff. Cool. What's this? More of my stuff. Cool. What's this? Most of my stuff. Cool. Stay in the trap. Just stay in the trap. Trap is safe, the trap is your friend. Extra clothes. Get out of here. Club, don't need that. Land, sure, why not? Stay up there. Actually, no, come here. Come here. Get down here. We're going. There's a shiny blue dot, and I need to know what it is. That's an egg. That's just straight up an egg. I just wanted an Archie. Thank you. Just well, I think that's where we'll end this episode of Arking the Ark, since we're morally disappointed in life. Get over here, Zeeba. Where the fuck are you going? Get back in the house. We've had such a grand great old time trying to get ARG. I'll come back to that later, probably when we have a little bit better armor, when we're not gonna cry every few seconds. And yeah, till then, I'll see you all next time. Bye now.